I started playing derby, but I still play it because it changed my life. It's made me a better person in just about every aspect that I can think of. I'm more in shape, I'm more confident, I'm just, I think, a better person. It's changed my life. Springfield Roller Girls is our league. We've got two teams right now. We've got the All-Stars and the Battle Broads. The All-Stars is the A team. The Battle Broads is our B team. All-Stars is best of the best. Battle Broads is getting people up to that level.
My name is Dolly Dynamite. I'm captain of the Springfield Roller Girls All-Star team. I have been playing roller derby for 11 seasons now. The basic idea of the game, there are 5 skaters from each team on the track at a time. There are 4 blockers and 1 jammer from each team. Whistle blows, everybody starts skating. The pack of blockers, that's all 8 blockers, are skating together, and each jammer is trying to break free through that pack. After they break free, the first one to do that legally without getting any forearms, back blocks, going out of bounds, anything like that, is declared lead jammer. They go around the track after they lap the pack, and on any subsequent pass, they get 1 point for each opposing player that they pass.
My name is Floatacious, I'm a blocker. So if anyone gets knocked out, they have to come in behind the back of the pack to not better their position. I play roller derby because I'm a badass grandma.
Within the 4 blockers, there is 1 blocker who's a pivot. She's wearing a helmet cover that has a stripe from the front to the back. The importance of the pivot is at any time, the jammer may take off her helmet cover with the star and pass it to the pivot. Therefore, the pivot becomes the jammer. We're a member of the WFTDA, which is Women's Flat Track Roller Derby. And the team that we are playing against today is Dark River Derby Coalition. They're from Quincy, Illinois. We have rankings, our all-star team is ranked. Knowing that they were ranked really high above us, we knew that winning wasn't necessarily our goal. We were just trying to keep the point spread as small as possible, play a clean game, learn from them, and I think that that's, you know, what we walked away with. I think we accomplished all of our goals.
Just a small town girl.
But at the same time, at the end of the day, you don't go home and think about, like, did I win, did I lose? Like, that all matters very much in the moment. And then 2 years down the road, you're like, I don't remember if I won or lost that game, but man, like, I had a good time doing roller derby.
I just love the camaraderie aspect of derby. I've moved to several different cities, and being able to have friends everywhere I go all across the world is probably my favorite part of playing derby. And I would definitely say the other thing about roller derby, even if you don't end up becoming a skater, even if that's not your place, there's always a place for everybody in roller derby. We have skating officials, we have non-skating officials, we have all kinds of different volunteers, and so there's a place for you on the league, whether you're a skater or not.
Anybody who's thinking about trying out derby, give it a shot. I know it's not for everybody, but it literally is probably the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Don't stop.